And I would make sure that we stop supporting terrorists like Al-Qaeda in Syria, who've been the ground force in this ongoing regime change war. Thank you.